Going to the beach today. I'll take you with me. Oh, you could have gotten that. Just showed up at the hotel. Gonna see if we can check in.
What's up, man? How you feeling?
Oh, I'm loving it.
Yeah. Sun in the trees. I've been thinking about this for months.
Hey, we going to the beach?
Yeah.
All right. Hey, hi, Mom. Yep. No, I don't.
Definitely.
Ah! Did you just throw water on my camera? I'm telling Mom and Dad. Okay? Just wait and see what happens. But I tell Mom and Dad, they're gonna kick your butt, get you in trouble. Little punk. I can't stand him. Let me get that.
Right now.
Mom, Ethan threw water all over my camera intentionally. You don't care? You gotta smack him in the head or something. Come on, Mom.
Doesn't that look like Tim Tebow?
Huh, that's Tim Tebow. But hey, really, he threw water on my camera.
Take a video of him as he goes by again.
Going to Burger King. I've been there many times, but I've never seen the king of burgers there. So, who knows? Maybe this could be the time when I see the Burger King. Or maybe I could just get one of those hats they give out and I could be the king myself. So I didn't see the Burger King here. So I guess I'm just gonna have to crown myself. Giddy up. Kiss me.
No.
Kiss me. Kiss me. Ah!
What floor are we on?
15.
Is that high up?
That was higher than 14. 14 floors to go. Suited strangers makes a crowded elevator slow. And I've got a million words and phrases on the tip of my tongue for the only non-stranger next to me. So
jawline. Look at that hairline. Look at that shirt. Look at those guns. Oh my gosh. Oh man, you ready for me to take my glasses off? Oh.
You can't make this easy, can you?
Perfect! Who am I to deserve such a great honor? Why, I would be nothing without Mrs. Puff.
Give me a break.
And to my public, all I can say is I'm touched. And furthermore, I will carry out my crime and punishment. Punishment and crime in the hall, which reminds me of an extremely long speech written by the greatest calm monitor of all time.
I'm here on the balcony and I just look off and I see that people are having a wedding. Check this out. Just woke up. It's Saturday. Got this whole day. I could just lie down in bed, but I know I'll regret that because there is some good sunlight coming from that room right there. Let's go.
Hey, look, man, if you want to sell me something, you need to work a little harder than that. You don't go into somebody's house and say, oh, by the way, you're buying this today.
Okay.
Gotta work the program a little bit.
Did you go for a run?
Yeah.
Oh, look at that.
Since you missed it on the video, look. Here, zoom in on this. Hold on. Can you see it?
Yeah.
That was the sun was doing it.
Yeah, no, I've been out there in the morning. It's nice. What are we doing? Dad, what are we doing?
Getting bigger.
Just try to swim with just a little
bit. Get it a little bit.
So what are you going to do? Just swim for right now?
Huh?
Just going to swim out there for right now? What are you doing?
I didn't get a picture.
Hold on, man.
I didn't get a picture.
You get video?
No. Yeah, and I'm gonna take a snapshot.
Alright, there you go. Wait,
I don't think
you were in it. Do it one more time, just in case. Can't even see anything.
I don't want to touch that oil because then everything on me is oily for the rest of the day.
Thanks, Bob.
It's my hair.
Going to the shops, gonna get some sunglasses. To the shops, he's gonna get sunglasses.
Sunglasses?
Right here.
Come on.
Oh, here we go.
ribs here, or should I get something like the skinny thing?
Skinny.
Because I already have the thing.
Skinny is so much classier, and it makes it look like you got money and everything. Oh, I want some of this. Have like that.
These big bad boys.
You both got blue?
Oh, that's nice. Hmm. Wait, let me get a picture of that.
And show me.
Oh, I'm still recording.
Oh.
I know. Hashtag slammed society.
Don't throw dirt.
Leaving.